Sean O'Leary is the guy with the target. And we got the finger. Here it goes. Are you ready?